One particular movement in the serve is very important to understand. I'll talk a little bit extra about that now. That's the pronation prior and after the hit. You can rotate in the elbow. You can also change the position and rotate in the shoulder. So there are two possibilities, only in the elbow and in the shoulder. You want to create maximum speed for the hand and arm. That means that your extension velocity in the elbow joint is high. Such a movement must be stopped before the elbow joint is completely extended and get injured. One way to break the acceleration before the critical point is using the biceps and stop it. But that gives low speed to your serve. Another much more efficient way to stop is to change the direction of the lower arm. If you look at this, I don't take the racket now, if the arm is extended more and more, if you turn 180 degrees in the shoulder, the arm can continue the same way, but now it turns to be in flexion. So instead of extension and getting hurt, you change direction and let it come in against your body. That's called pronation. And if you do that, you can have as much speed as possible, change direction, and no injury.